Good morning and welcome, Team Southside, where teamwork makes the dream work. Mr. Reynolds here along with
Mr. Beatty and our special guest.
Hi everybody, I'm Mrs. Durr.
All right, at this time, please stand and prepare for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, so we have Ms. Durr with us here today because she's a new staff member to Southside.
She is, yeah.
And we thought that it'd be great for you guys to get to know all of our new staff members. So,
I'm going to hand you the mic here.
All right, official.
You can tell us a little bit about your teacher. Like, where did you used to teach?
All right, well, everybody calls me Miss D, and I'm new here to Southside, just like they said. I'm coming here from Lawrenceburg, Kentucky. I used to teach at Robert B. Turner Elementary. I was a fourth grade teacher over there for 7 years.
And we kind of have a little bit of a family thing going on here.
Yeah.
You're related to, or kind of related to, a couple different people here. Can you tell us about that?
It's true. Southside is truly a family school. I know a lot of you guys have siblings and cousins here. Well, guess what? I have some siblings here as well. I actually have a sister-in-law here. So that means she just married my little brother. And her name is Miss Austin. Used to be Miss Doolin last year, but then, of course, she married my brother. And then I also have a twin sister here. That's right, you heard it, a twin. So Miss Drennan is my twin sister and she teaches fifth grade and she is loving it so far.
Miss Drennan is your twin.
Yes.
Never would have guessed that.
You never would have known,
never,
right?
Never.
A fun fact, and I don't get to do this often, but I am standing in the presence of two twins because Mr. Beatty also has a twin.
I also have a twin.
Two twins.
Who does not teach at this school.
Doesn't teach here, okay.
I'll show you a picture sometime.
There we go. So now, are you the oldest or the youngest twin?
I'm the oldest by 2 minutes.
I'm the oldest as well, but I trumped you 45 minutes.
Yeah, 45.
Wow. A long time.
That is a long time.
Yeah.
All right, so Miss D, tell us something about yourself that's not school related, that's really interesting about you.
Okay, really interesting about me that's not school related. Well, I have a 2-year-old and her name is Sophie Kate, and watching her run around and play is one of my favorite things. And I'm gonna throw something really random in there. My absolute favorite animal has to be a giraffe.
Oh, a giraffe.
Why
would the giraffe be your favorite animal?
Honestly, I think it's a giraffe because I've lived my whole life just kind of being short. And a giraffe is really, really tall. So I like giraffes for that reason. And I also like that their spot patterns are all unique. So no giraffe has the same spot pattern. Yeah, and I've always thought that was really interesting.
That is cool.
Yeah.
I also like giraffes. I'm with you on the giraffes. They're very cool animals.
They are.
Yeah.
All right, Stallions, now that you know Miss D, when you see her, give her a wave and say hi, Miss D, and welcome her here to Southside. All right, guys, we have some other things coming up this week, fun stuff. We have the Back to School 5K Color Run, which is Friday night. We have the 1 mile fun run or walk that you can do, as well as the 5K Color Run. Both of those will be a good time Friday night. Make sure you go ahead and register now. Bring your family members along.
I signed up. I'm going
to
be there.
Yay!
I'm ready to race against you guys.
It's gonna be
so fun. Let's see how this goes.
Mr. Reynolds, which race are you going to do there?
I think I'm going to go for the 5K. I think I can do it.
All right.
Yeah.
We're going to have the little finish line there at the, you know, the
I think tape. They have a big blow up arch that we have.
Oh,
at the finish line.
Yeah. Okay. I'm excited about that.
That's going to be great.
And the colors will be fun.
Absolutely.
Takes good pictures.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Also, as we go throughout our day and all through the building, I see you guys being safe, respectful, and responsible because you are wearing your mask properly, which we're not doing right now because we're outside, and you're keeping some good distance there, hands to yourself, all the things that we know Stallions should be doing. So.
Yes, and you all adapted really well to the change that we did in the cafeteria last week. So this week, no changes in the cafeteria. Maybe, hopefully
fingers crossed, no
fingers crossed. Yeah. So good job with that, and keep up the good work on being in the halls and keeping your distance and everything else. So,
and
good job, guys.
One other bit of news that I have, the ESTA mysteries are coming back. I know that you guys liked the estimistries last year, and so we're going to have our very first estimistry tomorrow. So we'll have that first clue tomorrow for you, and we'll get those rolling again this year. And then in just a little while, maybe we'll start asking for student submissions again, like we did last year.
We need you guys. We need you.
All right. Ready?
Yes, sir. Are you ready for the our little closure?
I'm ready.
You're gonna have to learn this.
Okay.
I mean, every day is a great day, but it's always a great day
to be a Southside Stallion. All right, we need to do that again. Hang on.
Okay.
We gotta get Miss Durr on board this time.
I'm ready.
Start again. It's
always a great day to be a Southside Stallion. All right, guys, have a great day.